Okay, so also you guys can use a parameter for object, not all. Okay, so you can use describe, include object for string color, which is category variables. Because object, it means category variables. So it will only show the data for category variables. 好，屏幕切一下。好，一样，你就可以 use the object instead of. Okay, if you didn't put any parameter in describe, so it will only show continue variables, the basic information for continue variables. With all, it will show all the variables with their description. And also you can only show the object variables, 名目型的变数. So you can see only three rows for each column for their category variables. Okay, education, the label for education, 教育的程度, only five labels. Okay, five unique education type for education variables. Okay, so you guys use information, info before, right? It's easy for you guys to use info to check is there any missing value for all the variables. Since all the count for each variables are the same, is equal to the dimension, right? Entry dimension. So there is no missing value for each column. And it also shows the data type for each column. Object, floating point, integers. Okay, please show me the columns for BN. List the column for me. Okay, and also please show all the data type for DF. Okay, so after we import the data set and get some description information for our data set, and then we go back in the from. So let us to find what is the description for each variables. Okay, so this data set has 1,134 customer records with 24 variables, with 14 policy profile. Okay, and also with 10 customer profile. Okay, so 14 variables are coming from transaction in the insurance company. 啊，这个资料是他们可能在过程中的交易的一些的资料。好， also you can find another 10 customer profile, 客户的基本资料。Okay, there are two parts. One is policy profile variables. The other is customer profile variables. Okay, for this campaign is only 2 weeks. Okay, 两周大概两two months 啊，两个是月的时间。Okay, so for the 14 policy profile, you may see the column name customer is the customer ID number 啊，他的 ID. So you can see there is all the unique for customer ID 啊，所以 customer ID 都是 unique 的 number. Okay, customer lifetime value. So the customer total words to business over life for the relationship. So this value is coming from, is judged by the company. The company 会有一套系统去建构 okay, to create the customer life value for each customers. Okay, so for the third variables is our target variable for today. Is does the customer has renewed the offer, retention their autorance insurance or not? 好，所以说我们今天一下就看到了这一个我们的变数了，叫做 response。So it only two types for these category variables. Yes, for the customer renew their offer to retention their auto insurance. Yes 的话就是代表他有续约了。No, 那就是没有再续约。Okay, 所以说第三个这个叫做 response, 回应。Coverage.The type of policies, 它大概是它的合约了，它的 insurance 的 type, 基本的保险啊 extended 啊 premium 或者是更好的 OK, so the insurance coverage for their car, OK, coverage. Monthly premium amount,is the monthly insurance payment, 每个月要缴的保费。OK, 在台湾的话说不定是一年缴一次，但是在美国 they may be monthly, 每个月都可以去缴他们的这个保费。OK, so they can charge by months or maybe by year. 好, 年好 OK.Okay, months since last claim. 什么是 claim 呢？它会出现。Okay, if their customer has some accident for their car, so they can claim an insurance issues for their car accident and get some money back. Okay, 好的，会给一些的保费吧。Okay, so how many?So number of months between customer last report insurance claim, 就是他最后一次的出险到现在是几个月了？好，这个有没有影响到他会续约 ？So you may find does this value will affect the response, 对不对？如果说有出险过的。或者是没有出险过的，我们叫出险的 claim 啊 ，claim 啊。好，这个是开始多久了啦？哈 ，months since policy inception. Okay, so you can realize all the variables for these 14 policies variables.Number of open complaint, okay, 它这个还没有解决的 okay, number of unsolved customer complaint, 抱怨客诉、假设没解决的还没有处理的 Does this will affect the retention for their customers? Okay. Policy typePolicy, renew offer time, because they provide maybe four renew type for their customers. 有四种的 renew 的 type. Okay, sales channel, the channel to purchase policy, 就是他们在哪里买的。So they get their car insurance by insurance agent， 从代理商啊，保险经纪人 ，or maybe from their branch， 他们的分公司 ，or maybe they using the call center， 打电话去买保险的 ，or maybe they can do their car insurance on the internet， 啊，在网络上 ，so it's the channel to purchase the car insurance。好，这个方法 ，OK， 这些方法会不会影响到他们的 retention， 他们的续约啊，都是要去探讨的 ，OK。Okay, so for the last policy profile variables, we call total claim amount. 什么是 claim？ 就是它出险，然后出险的时候，它的总和 the summation for the amount for all the claims since policy inception. 啊，这个合约啊，这个。合约开始的时候到现在，保险公司付了多少钱给出险？啊 ，maybe 他们可能出险一次、出险两次、出险三次。啊，那各位都知道，如果说你出险多了，保险公司可以帮你退保，啊，他有这个权利帮你退保，或者是明年他就不要了，对不对？啊，这个是杀头的生意，哎，有人做啊，赔钱的生意没有人做啊。Okay, so you may find the Chinese description for all the 14 variables. Okay, 你这边可以自己看一下。Okay, so for the 10 customer profile variables, state of residence, 它是在哪一州？ So we have shown there are only 5 unique state name, right? 所以说大概就只有来自五州的客户啊。Education, level of education, 教育程度。High school or less, college, BA, 大学部 ,MA, PhD, 啊。Effective today, 啊 ,day to policy expire, 好。这个是 到期日了 ,expire, 啊这个合约的到期。Employee status， 好，那他现在目前的状况啊，就业的状况 ，employee 啊，有工作的 ，unemployed，retire， 退休的 ，disabled， 哎，可能是残障人士的哈 ，medical label 还是有一些在这个 medical label 是不是这个残障了哈？那这个是一些药物啊，或者是，哎，这可能 Google 一下啊。他们像我们大概就是有工作的了，没有工作的，或者是 retire 啊。好 ，OK， for the customer profile variable gender， OK， female or male， income， customer's annual income 啊，它是年收入哈。年收入、啊、通常这个客户都会写、啊、比如说你大概年收入多少、啊、OK location code OK 是在哪个区域的、啊、郊区啊还是什么 Marital status 哎，这个我们之前也讲过嘛 Single married divorce I found it three types for marital status OKVehicle type, class, 好，车辆的种类 ，type of vehicle, four door, 四门的 ，Lexus, 啊，这个比较豪华版的，对不对？豪华的 SUV, sports car, SUV, two door, 双门的跑车的 ，Okay, so the vehicle type, class for each customers.Vehicle size, 车辆的大小 ，OK, large, 大型的房车 ，medium size, 中型的房车 ，small size, 小型的房车。Okay, so you can see the Chinese description for all the customer profile. Okay. Okay, so, so we have a group discussion for 10 minutes. So each group to discuss what is your opinions, what kind of variable will affect the retention response target variables. 也就是说我刚才谈到的另外的23个变数，你们认为哪些变数会影响到 response？ OK， 你们先有一个小组的讨论。OK， so you can have many 10 minutes group discussions， 然后我待会会开一个 homework， 你们就交到 Ivan 上面。OK， 那我们就现在是37分，你们小组讨论一下。OK， 看看这24个变量里面，其中的23个变量，影响到 response， 你们认为是哪一些？猜猜看，那等一下我们当然会有结果，你们先不要往后面看，先不要看后面的成果。Okay, so, let us have 10 minutes group discussion for. 10分钟，到现在算40的话，到7:50讨论一下，然后你们讨论的结果也记得把它写起来。OK, so both in Chinese and in English, please.